This is the Gulf of Mexico, and that teal blue line running across the coastline is what's called a dead zone. And scientists say this year's dead zone is the biggest they've recorded since mapping began in 1985. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration announced this week that the Gulf dead zone measured in at more than 8,700 square miles.
British Columbia remains under a state of emergency due to more than 150 wildfires that continue to burn as more than 6,000 residents remain evacuated. The Department of Ecology says smoke from the British Columbia fires could reach as far as Everett.
It felt like monsoon season in car-loving California when a freak downpour in Acton, north of Los Angeles, triggered a flash flood that washed out roads and trapped drivers inside their cars.
Cleanup operations have been underway in Austria after heavy rain. The Grossarital Valley in the state of Salzburg was again reported to be accessible after being cut off. Styria and Tyrol were also badly affected.
Около третьей точки, около путепровода. Вот что творится.
isn't exactly what you expect to see in the middle of summer.
Well, it's the middle of August, almost the middle of August.
It looks like snow and maybe even several feet deep, but it's actually hail that poured down in this neighborhood in Evans this afternoon.
A powerful earthquake rattled parts of the Philippines Friday afternoon, August 11th. The magnitude 6.3 quake struck around 1:30 p.m. near the resort town of Nasugbu, and it was felt throughout Metro Manila.
Aqui no centro, aqui no canto.
Hundreds of people are feared dead in Sierra Leone following severe flooding and mudslides. In the mountain town of Regent, on the outskirts of the capital, Freetown, roads were turned into churning rivers. Dozens of homes are reported to have been engulfed by mud while residents slept inside.
死んだいさや。